Bethlehem, the city of Joseph's ancestor, David. When they arrived, they couldn't find a place to stay. Joseph and his people felt sorry for Joseph and Mary and offered them his stable. That night, Mary gave birth to her baby son. She wrapped him in cloth and placed him in a manger filled with soft hay. An angel of the Lord appeared to the shepherds in the field and announced, "We have good news. Today in Bethlehem, the Savior has been born. You will find him wrapped in cloth and sleeping in a manger." Then all the angels burst into song of praise. The shepherds said, "Let us go see what has happened." They found Mary and Joseph, and they saw the baby lying in the manger. "We saw angels, and they told us the good news. Today, our Savior is born." Mary looked upon her baby boy with love.
It's Christmas.